हेलो माय डियर चिल्ड्रन, सायरा, वेलकम बैक टू आर नेक्स्ट ग्रामर सेशन। इन द अर्लियर सेशन आई हैड टॉट यू व्हाट इज अ डूइंग वर्ड्स, हाउ टू फाइंड आउट डूइंग वर्ड्स। नाउ टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू विद द सेम टॉपिक, बट टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू द टेक्सचुअल पार्ट। ओके, we are going to complete in a grammar book. Now you get ready with page number 21, lesson number 5. Okay children, page number 21, lesson number 5. Now the first thing we have to do is we have to write the date. Okay, we have to write the date. Now what is the date? It is 11-11-20. Okay, what is the date? 11-11-20. Now the actions which the naming words perform are known as doing words. Okay, the actions which the naming words perform, okay, are known as doing words. Now you, here you can see the naming words. Let us see what action they are performing. Okay, the first one, walk, run, sit, stand. Okay, you can see four pictures. Yes, these are the actions done by the naming words. So they are known as doing words. They are known as doing words. Okay, now let us see the next one. Look at the following sentences. Okay, now first one, Meena sings a song. Meena sings a song. Now here children, you can see Meena, she is doing some action. Yes, what action is performed by Meena? Sings. So here sings is the doing verb. The second one, Leela jumps on the bed. Leela jumps on the bed. Here again, the action performed by Leela, that is jumps. Okay, so here children, you can see here in first sentence also S is added, and even in second sentence you can see S. Why? Because we are talking about a singular noun. We are talking about a singular noun. So when we are talking about a singular noun, we are supposed to add S. Okay? Now the third one. Harry reads a book. Harry reads a book. Again, here we are talking about Harry, the singular noun. Okay? So here again you can see S. What action is done by Harry? That is reading. Okay, so reads is the doing word. Fourth one, Mohan writes a letter. Mohan writes a letter. Again here you can see the action performed by the noun, naming word, sorry. The action performed by the naming word is writes. So here writes is the doing words. So when we are talking about a singular noun, that time we are supposed to add S. Okay, now here the words sings, jumps, reads and writes are all doing words. They are all doing words. Okay, now let us start with the activity. Now the first one, circle only the doing words. Okay, circle only the doing words. Now what are the doing words? That is action performed by the naming word, isn't it? So now The first one is swim. Here swim, that is the action which is performed by the naming word, isn't it? So here swim is a doing word. Swim is a doing word. Second one is kite. No, kite is the name of a thing. Third, glass. Again, it is the name of a thing. It is not the action word. Okay, it is not the action word which is performed by the naming word. Okay, so here kite and glass we are not going to circle because it is a naming word. Now the fourth one is dance. Dance, yes, it is a action done by the naming word. So we are going to circle dance because it is a doing word. Because it is a doing word. Okay, now next, book. Book, again it is a name of a thing. Okay, now drink. Yes, drink is the action performed, okay, by the naming word. So again we are going to circle drink. The next one is see. Yes, see, it is the action which is performed by the naming word. So again we are going to circle see. Driver. Driver is the name of a person. Driver is the name of a person. So we are not going to circle driver. Now wash. Yes, it is the action performed by the naming word. So we are going to circle wash. Chair. It is the name of a thing. It is the name of a thing. Car. Again, it is the name of a thing. Okay. Now, read. The last one is read. Here, read is the action performed by the naming word. So, here we are going to circle read. Okay, children. I hope you all have circled the doing words. Okay. Now, we will go to our next activity. Choose the correct doing words from the box. Choose the correct doing word from the box and write it in the blank. Okay, write it in the blank below each picture. Below each picture. Okay, so here you can see in box there are words that are doing words are given in the box. Okay, so we have to choose the right doing word and we have to write below the picture. Okay, we have to see the action shown there and according to that we have to choose the doing word and we have to write it down. Okay, now the first one, what action is done by the girl? Yes, the first one is sleep. What action is performed? Sleep. Okay, so sleep is the right answer. Right, correct doing word. Sleep is the correct doing word. Next one is play. Okay, the next action word is play. Now the third one, fly. Okay, you can see what is the action performed by the bird? Fly. Okay, the next one, eat. Eat is the action performed by the boy. Okay, eat is the action performed by the boy. Next one, run. Run is the action performed by the deer. So eat and run are the doing words. They are the doing words. Now next one, drink. Okay, drink is the action performed by the boy. So your drink is a doing word. Okay, now knock. Okay, the knock is the word Okay, it is the action word. Knock is the action word which is performed by the girl. So your knock is the doing word. Okay, the next one, laugh. Again, laugh is the action word performed by the boy. So your laugh is the doing word. Laugh is the doing word. Kick. So again, kick is the action word. It is performed by the boy. So your kick is the doing word. The last one. Okay, pull. Pull is the action word performed by the boy. So pull is the doing word. Pull is the doing word. Now let us move to the next activity. Doing words say what the naming word is doing. Doing words say what the naming word is doing. Okay, whatever doing word is there, that is telling us that what the naming word, that is name of a person, place, sorry, person and bird you can take. Okay, name of a person, bird, okay, animals. So what they are doing. Here you can see the first one, birds fly in the air. Birds fly in the air. Here the action word is okay, I will keep this in the middle here. Okay, now birds fly in the air. So here fly is the action word performed by the birds, isn't it? So here fly is the doing word. Now the fourth one. Okay, I will take like this. Okay, my uncle sits on a chair. My uncle sits on a chair. Here children, you can see the action performed by uncle, that is sits. Okay, sits. So it is a doing word. It is a doing word. So here fly and sits is a doing word. Okay, now the next one, my teacher writes on the blackboard. My teacher writes on the blackboard. So children, here you can see what action is done by teacher? Writes. Okay, so here writes is a doing word. Writes is a doing word. Next, the boys play football. The boys play football. Here what is the action done by the boys? Play. So play is a doing word. Play is a doing word. Now the next one. The sweeper sweeps the ground. The sweeper sweeps the ground. Again children, here you can see. Oh sorry, just a minute. Okay, here the sweeper sweeps the ground. Here children, you can see what action is done by the sweeper, that is sweeps. So that is a doing word. The next one, the boy drinks milk every day. The boy drinks milk every day. So here the action done by the boy is drinks, isn't it? The action done by the boy is drinks. So here drinks is a doing word. Drinks is a doing word. I hope you all have done this. Now let us go to the next activity. Tick the correct word and fill in the blanks. Take the correct word and fill in the blanks. It dash rainy heavily. It dash raining heavily. Options A is, B am, C are. Okay, now what you have to do is you have to put a tick mark in the correct word, okay, in front of correct word, and then we have to write it up. So here children, it dash raining heavily. So here what is the correct word? It is. So is, it is raining heavily. It is raining heavily. So after this we will write it there up, okay, in the blank. Okay, first we will put a tick mark and then we will write in the blank, it is raining heavily. Second one, these dash boys. These dash boys. So here options again is, am, are is given. So what you are supposed to do, first you have to put a tick mark. So first you are supposed to put a tick mark. Okay, 1 minute. Okay, now these, when we are talking about boys, so we are supposed to write, we are supposed to write are. These are boys. When we are talking more than one, so that time we are supposed to write are. These are boys. So after putting tick mark, what you are supposed to do is you are supposed to write in the blank also. So now we will write in the blank. Okay, these are boys. These are boys. Okay, now the next one, the girls dash talking. The girls dash talking. So again here children, when we are talking about girls, you are supposed to write R. You are supposed to write R. So here again what you are supposed to do is we are supposed to put a tick mark. So we will put a tick mark first. We will put a tick mark. The girls are talking. The girls are talking. So after that we will write it in the blank also. The girls are talking. Okay, now the next one, I am reading a book. Okay, I am reading a book. When I is coming, that time always you are supposed to write am. Okay, with I you are always supposed to write am. I am reading a book. Okay children, so here you are supposed to put a tick mark also. Don't forget to put the tick mark. Okay, don't forget to put the tick mark. Okay, now fifth one, my aunt dash a teacher. My aunt dash a teacher. So here we are talking about my aunt, that is a specific person. We are talking about a specific particular person. So what you are supposed to write is, we are supposed to write is, my aunt is a teacher. Okay, when we are talking about a particular person, we are supposed to write is. Okay, or single person. So after putting the tick mark, now you are supposed to write, my aunt is a teacher. Okay, now the next one, the pen dash on the table. So here we are talking about only one pen. Okay, when we are talking about one pen or a one particular person, we are supposed to write is. The pen is on the table. The pen is on the table. So here, children, again after putting the tick mark, you will write is. The pen is on the table. Seventh one. The cat dash fast asleep. The cat dash fast asleep. So again here, the cat. The cat means what? One. So the cat is fast asleep. Okay, after putting the tick mark, we are supposed to write in the blank also. Okay, so answer is the cat is fast asleep. Now the next one. I dash very fond of sweets. I dash very fond of sweets. So here, children, when I is coming, you are supposed to write. Yes, right. You are supposed to write. Am. So after putting the tick mark, you are supposed to write in the blank also. That is, I am very fond of sweets. Ninth one. I dash a good student. I dash a good student. Again, you will put a tick on am. Okay. So after putting the tick, we will write, I am a good student. I am a good student. Now the last one. These mangoes dash sweet. These mangoes dash sweet. Here mangoes, that is many. So here you are supposed to put a tick on. 1 minute, children. You are supposed to put a tick on R. So these mangoes are sweets. Are sweet. Okay. So after putting the tick mark, again you are going to write the answer. Got it? Now the next one. Fill in the blanks with correct doing word from the box below. Fill in the blanks with correct doing word from the box below. Here again you can see some doing words are given in the box. So we have to choose from there and we have to write it down. Okay. Now first one. Soldiers dash for their country. Soldiers dash for their country. So what is the correct doing word? Fight. Soldiers fight for their country. Soldiers fight for their country. Second one. Farmers dash crops. Farmers dash crops. The correct doing word is grow. Farmers grow crops. Okay. Now third one. Boats dash on water. Boats dash on water. The correct doing word is sail. Boats sail on water. Okay. Fourth one. Hens dash eggs. Hens dash eggs. So hens lay eggs. Okay. Lay is the correct doing word. Now the next one. Aeroplanes dash in the sky. Aeroplanes dash in the sky. So the right doing word is fly. Aeroplanes fly in the sky. Aeroplanes fly in the sky. Sixth one. Birds dash in nest. Birds dash in nest. So the correct doing word is live in nest. Okay. Seventh one. We dash woolen clothes in winter. We dash woolen clothes in winter. So again here the correct doing word is wear. Okay, we wear woolen clothes in winter. 8th one, I dash with my hands. So the correct doing word is clap. The correct doing word is clap. Okay. Now the next one. We dash with a spoon. So eat is the correct doing word. My mother dash tasty food. So again here children, cooks is the correct doing word. Now 11th, we must dash the road at the zebra crossing. So the correct doing word is cross. Now 12th one, Ashish dash story books. The correct doing word is reads. Okay, reads is the correct doing words. So here we have finished this activity. Now let us move on to the next one. Now children, here what we are supposed to do is we have to read the passage. Okay, let's read the heading now. Read the following lines and answer the questions that follow. Okay, what is the topic? It's my pet. Okay, we are going to read my pet. Moti is my pet dog. He lives in a kennel. Here what the speaker is telling? He is telling that Moti is his pet dog. And he lives in a kennel. Okay, what is the speaker telling? That he has a pet dog whose name is Moti and he lives in a kennel. Okay, let us see what the speaker is telling about Moti. He is big and strong and has a furry coat. Moti likes to eat meat and biscuits. He drinks water and milk. Moti loves to chase his own tail and bark at the birds. When Moti is happy, he licks my face. He wags his tail too. Okay? Now here, the speaker is telling about his pet dog whose name is Moti. Okay? And where he is living? He is living in a kennel. And how is he? Is big and strong and he is having a furry coat. And what he likes to eat? He likes to eat meat and biscuits. He drinks water and milk also. He is telling that Moti drinks water and milk. And what Moti loves? He loves to chase his own tail and bark at the birds. Whenever he sees the birds, he bark at them. Okay. Now Moti is, when he is happy, he licks my face and wags his tail. Okay, whenever he see him, whenever Moti sees the speaker, he licks his face and wags his tail too. Okay, so now let's write the answers. Okay, now what are the lines about? Tick the correct option. The first one is a wild animal. Second is a pet animal. And third is a domestic animal. Okay, so what the speaker has said is that Moti is a pet animal. So we will put a tick mark over there. Just a minute, children. We will put a tick mark over there. Okay, so we will put a tick mark on a pet animal. Okay, now let's move on to the next question. Answer these questions. Okay, answer these questions. Where does Moti live? Where does Moti live? Okay, the answer is Moti lives in a kennel. Answer is Moti lives in a kennel. Now let us go to the second question. What does he like to eat and drink? What does Moti like to eat and drink? And the answer is he likes to eat meat and biscuits and drink water and milk. Okay, he likes to eat meat and biscuits and what drink water and milk. Okay, I hope you all have written this answer. Now let us go to the next one. What does he love to do? And the answer is he loves to chase his own tail and bark at the birds. He loves to chase his own tail and bark at the birds. Next one is, what does Moti do when he is happy? Okay, what does he do when he is happy? Answer is, he licks the speaker's face and wags his tail when he is happy. Okay, here children, we have finished this chapter. Oh, I hope you all have written all the answers. Okay, children, so thank you, children. Take care and be safe.